thought I'd just have a nice fact I'd share with you real quick. I was struggling to get my steam dynamo hooked up to my energy converter. It wasn't working. I had power in there, nothing in there. Turns out the steam dynamo does not produce energy unless it has something there to generate energy. Now, my energy converter is producing energy, and I won't tell you how long it took me to figure that out.